And hello everyone, welcome back to some more Monster Jam Steel Titans. I'm JVC113 and today for the Stadium Plus part of the career, part 2, we're going to be with Soldier Fortune Black Ops. So pretty much are absolutely dominating this. So far 6 in a row. As we go to our third stop here in Glendale. Excuse me. And we got another nightmare again in round one. I shouldn't stop saying that. About to get launch. Good. That was official, we were lost. Oh, that was a close circuit. It was on the final lap. And we're going to the semis. Hey, look, we're going to face out Toro Loco. But still, great big legend advanced. There we go. That's what we need. Oh, a little wide. Ooh, that was a pretty big one. It's gonna be close. And we're going to the finals. Woo! Question is who we're gonna be facing. Oh, we got lucky tonight. We're going against Dragon. Time for our Glendale Monster Jam hit-to-hit finals. Soldier Fortune Black Ops versus Dragon. Let's see who's gonna win. That wasn't good. Man, we made it up right in the turn. Oh, we went for a while there. Oh, this is a very close race. Got it. All right. 7 straight. Got lost in the semis. Really did hurt. Great to get a legend. Let it help this out. put away by another 2 points. And now we're off to 2 real skills. Excuse me. Okay. This went well. Definitely went well. Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. And now it's time for time destruction. Well, at least it's not the Arena Plus, well, the Arena version. Go through the whole bodies. No, but there we go. And there's victory. Nine in a row. Ooh, 22 points. Time for our second stop of this part, San Diego. Who are we gonna get in the quarterfinals? Hello, pal, Northern Nightmare. Oh, that's not good. Take on the exploit. They're not good in the air like us. Just keep it straight and we got it. It all comes down to this. Yeah! Whew, we barely stayed in bounds. But we're off to the semifinals. Hoorah! Oh! That's the first time that's ever happened. Use on the same side of the bracket, but Raider the Legend is eliminated. In his place, we have El Toro Loco. Right now, whoa, hello. That was a huge blunder by me right there. Bubba making it up. To the finish line! We got it! And once again, barely in bounds. And that's all we need. Because we're going to the finals. Max D Black or Dragon. And we're fighting Maximus Black again. Let's do this. It's time. Monster Jam fans, San Diego head-to-head finals. Max D Black versus Soldier Fortune Black Ops. Which truck is gonna win? Oh, that was close. Okay, barely had a lead right there. We're coming super close this entire event. Oh! Well, we don't have to worry about it no more, but we have won. Stylishly, I might add. But that's going for it. But we'll be ready for the next event. Right now we got really concerned ourselves with Dragon now. And with that, Max D Black put himself in contention. So far it's still a 5-truck race. El Toro Loco still got a shot at this. But hey, it's still early in the year. Boom to time destruction. Dude, that could have gone a lot better. Okay, that worked. You have a good. Seriously, this is absolutely just easy. Why is the arena version so hard? Why? And that'll be that. A level victory. Can we make it 12? Max D Black has just put himself in contention. But it's time for freestyle! Like that. It's about a game, you want to win. Oh, yeah. Well, that's one way to get the lead. Come on. There we go. I'll do it again. Ah. Gonna end it. The next D Black. Not a good day at the office. We got a 31-point lead. Almost a complete race. But that's going to be for this video. I'm JVC1103. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And then next time, I'll see you guys in Oakland. Peace.